So, first of all, in your terminal window, make a new app by the use of manage.py file as we have done in our all apps. Now make a urls.py file, in the orders app. Firstly, let's import the modules and we will define this after some time. Now leave this as it is. And open admin.py file. Define these classes. And register this app in the admin panel too. Leave the URL as it is. Since our models are not yet created, so let's create them too. Import these modules so that our code can be easy. Now, back to URLs file and define the URLs. Now go to Views file and define the views for user. Don't forget to import these modules. Oops. Our form is not made yet, so let's make it now only. Make a new file naming forms.py. And write this small piece of code. and back to views.py file and continue typing the views. By mistake I typed the view for our third view, so let's rename the view. Let's make a directory for templates that we will make in our next tutorial. Open main project's URLs file and add the URL pattern for orders app also. Now open main project's settings file and redefine the installed apps.